best thing about that is that guy loves God.